Before we get started, could you show off who your commanders are?
Oh, yeah.
I haven't played this
you can go first.
Yet,
so.
This is Momir Vig, Simic Visionary. The new one. Yeah, now we can see it. There we go. Even though the foil's fine. It's on the screen. I just put it on the screen. There we go. And then that is Zurgo Helmsmasher, who is also on the screen right now. I'll just do an overlay so everyone can see it. There you go. Alright, I want a good clean fight. No black lotuses, no soul ring. Wait, soul ring is legal in this.
Yeah, soul ring is lotus.
No oath of druid. Wait, that's also legal.
Oath of druid is also legal.
No Yawgmoth, but wait, no, that's legal. I love this game.
There's only 46 cards that are not legal. Yeah.
I love naming all the cards that are banned in every
game. I'm pretty sure it's you.
Except I don't know.
Yeah, okay.
Well,
I'll be on the play.
I do, dude. I'm not good.
I'm not either.
Like, everything shifts when you start, like, playing.
Oh god, I can't keep this either.
This I can keep, but why did you keep it?
I had time.
I will take my whole turn.
Fair enough.
Cut. Alright.
It's just trying to decide.
I am
using part of the way. Cause that
are you gonna,
I shouldn't.
Are you thinking about,
but I don't want to go to 5.
Don't get to
transferring your,
yeah, I'm keeping, and then I'll take my
scry. Deck into 4 color?
I am. I'm through
just for its slight consistency. Yeah, like, obviously, you have an upgrade in land base, so you don't have to.
Yeah, like, I'm just
imagining, like, what percentage of games are you going to use?
Well, I'm
just because of consistency.
I'm cutting red.
Yes, I know.
Red's in
yeah, no,
five
I'm
cards.
Not used to that either.
Yeah. I'm
sad about losing two of them, because one of them is Conflux. And then the other one is Death.
Oh, yeah.
Not what I wanted to say.
And Conflux is a win con.
Right.
I understand.
But at the same time, I would gain the consistency of not having to worry about a fifth card. And I get the four color proliferate card.
Go ahead.
The 4K, yeah.
Oh, my deck has
okay. And I get the breach. And
that
I get
good
the fish.
Yeah. I hear proliferate is good.
Yeah. Same with the fish. That I think
yay!
That I was saying before.
Oh,
I think
the fish. I was like, he can be busted.
Go ahead.
I think he's the straw that's the back on whether or not Deadeye should be banned.
Can't find any.
Because I'll be honest, I think Deadeye should have been banned a long time ago. Because it's just, it provides too much value.
Once you get the setup,
it provides too much, and you can't fight.
If someone sets up with a lockdown, you can lock people out.
Like there is ways to do it, but you have to manipulate the stack. A lot of people don't know how to do that. Like if they blink something, you wait for the soul bond trigger to go on the stack, and then you kill with something that instant speed, and hope they don't have an answer for it.
Yeah.
But I think the fish is the straw that gets it. The final nail in the coffin.
Yeah, I see. How do you get that nut hand every time you play a tree card deck?
The tree is the loneliest.
I don't know. He gets
it.
The tree
is not
known. Oh, I forgot.
It's called. No. He's a client.
Nope. Oh, that's yours. Oh, sorry. I was like, okay. Sorry.
No, that's mine.
For a second, I was like,
that really nice
work.
We'll play land for turn. I'll tap 2. Cast Blind Obedience.
Or the creatures and artifacts.
Yes. And pass turn.
Oh, fuck God.
Agree?
Yes. Frontier Siege. The combat of second main. One green from that and this. Silver Library, the other green, Elvish Mystic Tap. Go.
If you draw a land,
I would give you base on the Frontier Siege.
You should draw a land.
Just so the camera knows which option you took.
It is cons, always. But yes.
Not what I wanted to say at all.
He's got to have the feel of it.
Thank you, sir.
I will lace with the boots.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Silver Lumber.
Yes.
Oh, I don't.
That's what? Top three?
Yeah,
you make, you can pay to keep the other two.
That I did.
Okay.
Land for turn.
Another green.
Yep.
Well, you get the bomb
anyway. Two green, two blue, two colorless. Matter reflection.
Not really. Okay. There's red and blue.
I thought that said Mox Diamond. I'm like, that's not a Mox Diamond.
Mox Diamond.
I have a problem.
Thanks.
I noticed. I really wanted to get green sleeves too, but I didn't have enough money for green sleeves, okay?
Combat, yes. Combat, upset game, add two green again. Two blue, two more green. I will leave. Two green, two blue, two green, two more. No printer's council. Well, no matching hand size in the turn. That is it.
Well, which one does the rest of the game?
Or yeah, for the rest of the game. Go ahead. I realized I didn't have enough blue.
Okay.
I wanted to big and lay something, but I didn't have blue. Oh well.
Can't always get everything.
I've missed out my first time.
Yeah.
I used all my blue there, hit mana reflection.
I'm just surprised I actually got mana out of this.
I will tap a white and I will cast Steel Shaper's Gift.
Yep.
Search for an equipment. Put it into my hand and shuffle.
I like the digging, pretty cool.
Yeah. Well, you had to reveal though.
I'd say so.
Yeah.
How are you doing today?
Doing
all right,
man.
But you did, so. How are you doing, Trina?
Do multiple things.
Come here.
Done right before the still very last minute.
You want your decoupation modules? Oh, dang it. Preston, what's the trade?
Reveal the Prowler film?
Yep.
Oh,
hey,
I get you all of these.
They didn't make me bomb.
I will then place a crawler on just to keep him discarded.
Yeah, but you're not really good.
And pass turn.
Yep. Upkeep, draw.
Not
too bad, but they need
life.
That's what I was trying to say.
How
about
score?
Two green there. That's four colorless. And two blue.
She won't let me. Y'all just
I'll use a green, blue, three of the colorless. I'll have one of each left. Which I'll put over just to make it myself. One blue, one green, one colorless now. I think that's one more big.
It's because of the width of the house.
I'm then going to cast. These two blue, he's just bring this colorless. I'll leave that blue there. Mystic Snake.
I just realized I have a trigger in here, but I don't have, I forgot to put it in.
One more big trigger.
So
we get the green and the blue, I'm gonna do the green first.
Get the card counter.
Yeah, I do.
Yes.
I think the arrow.
Are you one of these, right?
Those. Right. As those two both came in tapped, by the way.
Oh, yes, they did. I'll buy those.
It's all right.
No, it's not that. It's just because of my own reaction.
I know.
Spell a Quran, put it on the top, and then I'll draw it with the blue side of the picture.
That's a good idea, isn't it?
They're all to be true. 2, 4, 6, 8. That's going to be irrelevant. Polychron, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Untapped lands. So I will tap for 6, pay 4, pay 7, untap. Float a green, then I'm going to float a blue. I will go infinite mana. With the infinite mana, I will capsize my back here in top.
They go to my hand, right?
Yep.
Okay, back to my hand.
Still going infinite mana. This will come back and be untapped now.
Here's your commander.
I'm going to cast Hydra Broodmaster. I will not do the Vig trigger. I will monstrous Hydra Broodmaster for 1 million, giving me 1 million, and 1 million 7 here. I will then cast Sorok the Hunthold. No, it's not. That's gone.
Oh, that's right. I'm sorry.
I'll go to combat, so I'll go and give this haste. I'll sweep one of me and seven.
That is fair.
Game two.
I'll watch Shiny Cam.
Yeah. Chop. And you said you'd be on the play.
I'm gonna respond to that. It's gonna resolve. But I'm just gonna respond to that. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna exile that in history.
I have to.
You need
suggestions.
So you're
done
after that?
I
probably get the other half of
you have to and hope.
You have to and hope. That's scary.
Authority at the go to combat. Attack with 4/4 card log and I will 1, 2, 3, 4 make card log unblockable.
Tyler,
can you grab me a Coke Zero and let Nick to put it on my tab, please? Oh, man. Oh, big match.
My turn.
Too far.
Oh, draw.
I appreciate the effort.
I love you.
I love you too, baby.
Plains. Mother of runes.
I'm not going to give you that. I'm going to put it in a bag.
Wait, did I have a card?
I don't have any.
So you go, you can get in, but you start with
I will simply play sort of a discount.
How much are you able to back up?
She's not active.
Wait,
so lucky.
Sacred Foundry.
Just gonna enjoy my fries.
Tap.
I'm just trying to enjoy some.
She wanted to learn how to play.
I'm gonna chaos warp sort of face of famine. Because I need a duck shovel.
Two.
Because I can just
walk hands. Can I say chaos warp?
Yeah.
Unblock Karlov. Attack Karlov.
Hey, John.
Yeah, it's like I'm getting rid of a permanent, but then I get another one.
Maybe. If not, you still know what's coming.
Yeah. It's basically like it's a free spray. If it's not a permanent.
I'll take it.
Cut.
No.
Look. It's permanent.
That it is.
Pretty much.
It's permanent that I am definitely okay with.
You should be.
And pass.
Magic Roll card. Draw. Reveal a course or draw.
There's cap size. I love you.
Hey, I play Jenkins.
You have a blue mana.
Lenandra, go.
Trigger.
Yep.
So those are two different life thing triggers. That means two separate instances.
And he only cares about instances, not amount of use.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Reveal, of course.
Just take
Untail. Girl. Really
dead. He's not too into it as much as I am. Yeah, I mean, he had fun at the last one, so I think it's going to be good.
He's lethal by himself. That's him.
And I think that was the reason my wife's like, you want to go where?
Body paint is a clothing.
I mean, to be fair, she's done correctly.
Four black, white, and red, three. I'll have one floating.
Not true.
Cast Zurgo.
I'm missing one. It's because you were jumping outside. Damn, I knew I was going to come.
Seven.
You didn't give me propane before you declared it now.
That's right.
Yep. They're going to pump heads.
Okay. That's fine.
It's alright. It happens.
Yeah, I wasn't thinking.
I'm going to use it.
That doesn't tap for two because it's not a spot.
I play more, but I don't feel like updating my decks.
No, it's not a spot.
Yeah,
so
I thought. Is that one, two? Red and white. Legion's initiative.
What is that one doing?
Red creatures get +1/+0. White creatures I control get +1/+1. I can pay a red and a white, exile it. Exile all creatures I control at the beginning of the next combat.
Counter.
Return them onto the battlefield.
Counter. When the editor comes back, I'll mount the counter.
Alright. Fair enough.
Yeah, I can't have that.
I tried. It's literally my only way to work around cap size, so you did pretty good. I'll do three black. I'll make potions. Oh, shit. Three blacks for next potions. I have a black floating. So I'm going to crackling doom.
Response.
Okay,
group necropotence. And I will lose two.
Yes, you will. And then I will tap mother, giving him protection from green.
Nope.
And I will swing seven. Cool.
Unless you're gonna let me start with throwing the battlefield.
That's all I get.
Oh my god, a land. That game of life.
Oh my god, a land. Me at this point.
I don't know what that is.
We're gonna take two lives.
I'll have one floating.
Yep.
And Ewit,
two cats.
Big trigger first.
Okay. That's the search put on top, right?
Search for three?
Yep.
That's
the
creature that you put on top.
Yes. Okay. No, it's just
right. Well, I don't know how many. Yeah. I mean, it'll be really good.
Yep.
I'm
just curious. Tonerto. I'll go straight away. I'm gonna get Godless Shrine, not Drakken.
Anything on the tables,
yep. I'm gonna kick him off. Sorry, not Fade 2.
Probably not gonna try to do it. Yeah, because it's using
mine. I'll return one.
Which one? Oh, the one.
Give me his VC. I already have it.
Past turn.
I'm eyeballing that new Boros guy that says for each artifact you can throw. You know what I'm talking about?
Looks like you can be me.
That would mean that could heal it. Like all the best artifacts. Like Voltron, Commander, and Guard.
Ooh, you're not shooting.
No play standards.
And Silverblade Paladin, of course.
Oh, yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Yep.
You want to cut me?
Cool, I'll tap it all. Yeah.
What are you fighting now for?
You would be good. Draw four. It's a cast trigger, I still get it.
Yeah, I know where.
Just gonna counter that.
Fuck, I don't have an extra blue.
Hold on.
Yeah.
You mean the separate?
Two. Four. That's funny. So I had to end up play it.
Gosh darn it. Hey, man, I like that just as much as you.
He's selling decks now.
So I haven't been hit this time.
Is that an infinite spawner?
Pro green? Eight.
Taking it.
So I get to keep a bomb. I have a bomb.
35 on my
first card.
It was the top card. What I was getting was the next card.
Full of could be worse.
So,
yeah, but it's always bad when you tutor for something and it was the next card.
It's owner's library. Would that be you? Since it's in your deck?
I don't want to control it.
Draw on game three.
It's cheaper to do that.
Basically, let you draw at the end of your turn, right?
I'm kind of in a match right now,
Four bonus.
No, it's not. It's just standard.
Home Western 7x2. Killer.
That's fine.
Trigger.
How close are you? Oh, wow.
Okay.
I'll pay eight.
Okay.
And then I go to top. Go ahead.
My turn?
Yep.
I'm tap.
I'll go to my end step.
I have a 5/5 draw.
Well, no, he made me
too low. I will play Reflecting Coal. Shop.
Okay, we got some.
Okay.
I can't stop it, Katie. I can't stop Prowler Town. I have nothing that's going to answer it.